time to do some more mushroom wax. First, wax one end. Then wax the other end. Now drill 9 to 12 holes in each log, depending on how big the log is. Hammer in the spawn flood. Lastly, wax over the flood and label the logs, so you remember what they were implicated with. Make sure to like and follow to see what I do next.